Welcome to How to Yu-Gi-Oh!
Common Scenario, Chain Block.
What does chain block mean?
Of course, think of it like boxing, where effects are punches and feints are chain blocks. Reorganizing your chain links is what I would call a feint. So let's say you want an effect to go through, you first throw a feint to activate the effect you want to go through. At that moment, your opponent can only interact with your feint and not your effect you prioritized. That's what we call a chain block.
That makes sense. I understand what chain block means at this moment.
We come to the end of this video. So, as I like to say, you are one step closer to becoming a Yu-Gi-Oh! Master. My fate, right, is in your hands.